New this noon time, police in Manchester, New Hampshire are trying to find this man in connection with a credit card skimmer found on a terminal inside the Walmart store on Gold Street. Surveillance cameras captured someone installing the theft device March 16th. Police say anyone who stopped in the store between March 16th and 23rd should monitor their bank accounts carefully.